kid. God bless the name.
The Chamos. Gee, thanks. Last of the big spenders. Stranger, I always welcome new parishioners, especially those willing to help the church financially. ₹50 is a tidy sum, but we could do with more. Praise the gods! I shall take a personal interest in how this donation is spent. Please walk towards the church font to receive my blessing. Peace be with you, friend.
Hello there! Jim's the name! What blows you in the town? Well, you won't find one here. We keep ourselves to ourselves. You can see a lot from the top, but the truth is, I get vertigo, so I don't go up there unless I have to. I'm still waiting for the supply ship to sail into port. Hope she hasn't run aground again.
Is Princess Ailish here? I'm to escort her home.
The princess? Oh, good luck. She's in such a contrary mood. She stormed off to the lighthouse almost as soon as we arrived.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
Oh, hello. General Arlo's son, Tal, right? Call me Ailish.
Yes, Your Highness. Thank goodness you're safe. I've been sent to escort you home. There was some trouble with the Eclorians near here, and...
Let's go, then. I never wanted to come to this dreary little town in the first place. Besides, I promised Elko I'd see his crystal tower light up. You know Elko.
Chief Science Officer Elko? Yes, Your Highness. Elko really helped me settle in when I first moved to Illumina.
I thought I told you to call me Ailish. Now, let's leave before we become all... provincial.
Yes, Ailish.
Did you hear another ship sank just down the coast and valuable cargoes have ended up on the beach? Ironically, the ship was delivering the new crystal light bulb for my lighthouse. It was rumored to have many expensive items on board. Why, be very grateful. I should think half the town would be waiting for goods too, so it might be worth asking around for things to look out for.